final German Stradiuarius from the Hermann Doelling Junior workshop in Markneukirchen. The violin shows a nicely flamed two-piece maple back, ribs and neck are from the same wood, and a medium to fine grain spruce front. The violin was completely restored in our workshop where it received a sound post patch and surely a new setup with new ebony pecs, new ebony tailpiece, new ebony chin rest, a new bridge and new strings.